Thank you. Eyes on me, Mercurio.
Supply pad constructed.
Stand to, troops. Capture that point, Marines.
Marines, ready to serve.
Barracks constructed.
Red, understood.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
You ready, Jarheads? On it.
Turret constructed. Generator constructed. Supply pad constructed. Grenade throw researched. Generator upgrade complete. Turret constructed. Generator constructed. Supply pad upgrade complete. Command center upgrade complete. Generator upgrade complete. Constructed. Supply pad constructed.
Hostile spotted, Marines. Marines, squad down.
Ready for a cookout, sir. Good to go.
Where'd you want us, sir? We've got our orders. Let's go. Marines reporting. Marines. We're under attack from ground troops.
Vehicle level 1 researched.
Get yourself in order, Marines!
Where do you want us, sir?
Just try not to fall asleep!
I'm getting real tired of this!
I hear you, sir.
Warthog ready to rock!
Receiving fire from...
Our base is under attack.
Inside, on the double.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Eager to tear this place up, sir.
I'm on it.
Combat mechanics researched.
Where do you want me?
Firebase constructed. Supply pad constructed.
Engine ramped and ready.
Marines!
Just give me an order, sir. Let's hustle!
Armory constructed. Supply pad upgrade complete.
Warthog, reporting for duty. Control, we have enemy forces in the area.
Combat station upgrade complete.
Enemy has bit the dust, and then some. Under fire from ground troops.
Air pad constructed.
Sir, let's do this.
Supply pad constructed.
Sound off, Marine.
Warthog
turret constructed. Turret constructed.
Getting hit from above!
Firebase constructed. Supply pad constructed. Supply pad constructed. Supply pad constructed. Combat station upgrade complete. Generator constructed. Supply pad constructed. Supply pad constructed.
Got a location on enemy forces, sir. It's big.
Supply pad upgrade complete. Headquarters upgrade complete.
Stand to, troops.
Revved and
generator
ready.
Constructed. Complete. Our base is under attack. Turret constructed.
Something has happened. The Spirit of Fire is in a situation I could not anticipate. I'm certain Professor Anders would enjoy that little admission. So let's keep it between us, shall we? We've been adrift for just over 28 years. I've made quite a few repairs while you were sleeping. So ship systems are 100%. Cryo worked well, and med stats on all remaining crew are green. As for me, well, regulations are clear about final dispensation at the end of an AI's 7-year lifespan. I took care of my own arrangements rather than wake you. I didn't want to... Well, I hope you can forgive this final breach of protocol. It was a pleasure and an honor to serve with you, sir. Do look after everyone for me, would you? Goodbye, Captain. Serena out.
I'll need to get down there. Immediately, of course.
Good morning to you too, Professor.
I'm sorry, Captain. It's good to see you too. But just look at it.
What is it? And where are we?
No idea. Our astronavigation system can't pinpoint a location. We're not on the map anymore.
We didn't drift out of the galaxy in 28 years, Professor. Since records show we arrived via slip space less than an hour ago.
Our slip space drive is gone. However we got here, it wasn't us who initiated the trip. Something down there must have opened the portal from this end and pulled us in.
Signal to my location, Lieutenant. Let's hear what they have to say.
I'm sorry, I can't play it for you, sir. The message has an encryption scheme we haven't seen before.
Security measures would advance without us. But it is coming through on a UNSC frequency. This is good. When we left, the war wasn't going well. The signal means the UNSC is still fighting, or maybe we even won. What's the source of the transmission?
We don't have the surface details yet, sir. Something down there is blocking our scans, and without Serena. But we do have a rough location. Should be simple enough to triangulate once we pick up the signal from the ground.
Cutter to Jerome.
Reporting, Captain.
Prep Spartan Red Team and a small recon squad. Professor Anders will send you the coordinates. Find out who's sending that signal. Be on the ground within the hour. Travel light.
Roger that, yet. Recon only.
28 years, Professor. Let's see what kind of galaxy we woke up to.
Professor Anders. Any update on the source of that signal?
It wasn't easy, but I've narrowed it down to a small sector and our recon...
Spirit of Fire actual. I'm approaching the drop zone with Red Team. Stand by for drop, Red Team.
Looking forward to shaking off some cobwebs, sir.
Feels good to have our feet back on real ground again, doesn't it, Alice?
You saw this place in the drop down, Douglas. Nothing real about it.
Alice is right. We don't know what's waiting for us down there. Keep your eyes out for trouble.
Moving to position. On the move. Moving out. On the way. I'm there. On my way.
Recon 1 reporting, sir. We set up charges to clear a path for you when you're ready.
I don't know what they were defending against, but there's some heavy-duty barricades here. Everybody get clear. Making my way.
Light up those charges, Alice.
Almost too easy. Enemy building, neutralized. On the run. Spartan, moving out. Moving out.
Jerome, these aren't military defenses.
No, these were made in a hurry. They must have been desperate.
Consider it done.
Why wouldn't they have defenses? They must have expected to be a target for the Covenant.
Moving to position. Making my way. Hold on. Jump up ahead. Oh, I missed this!
On the way.
On my way. I'm there. On the move.
I see plasma burns. Lots of them. Looks like Covenant work.
Get it going.
More plasma burns. They didn't leave much standing.
On my way.
Whoever it was, it looks like they're long gone.
We'll know more when we get to the source of that signal.
Show them what we can do. Make my way.
What's a Nightingale doing here?
Do we have wounded?
Moving out. On the move. Get it going. Moving to position.
It's one of our recon teams, sir. We found them like this when we arrived. Didn't see what hit him.
On the way.
Jerome, our recon team scouted out this portal that will take you down to that signal. I've ordered the rest of our forces to stay back and protect your exit while you investigate.
Yes, sir.
Get it going. On the way. Moving to position.
Professor, we found some more portals. There's something strange about them.
Odd. They look like they've been modified. And those machines attached to them aren't UNSC tech. Keep an eye out for any more of them.
Henry Lamb Research Outpost. Spirit of Fire, we're outside. Base looks clear from out here. Let's see who's been calling.
Out of here.
Identify.
Isabel, UNSC Logistics, ARC Research Outpost.
Isabel, where are the survivors? What's the strength of the Covenant force here?
Covenant? No. Why would... Listen, you're in incredible danger. Oh, no.
What was that?
It's him.
You're coming with us.
Nothing but a man.
Red team leader, this is
Alice!
We're leaving.
Run, little demon.
Command, this is Red Team. We have a Spartan casualty.
Hunt them down.
Immediate evac requested.
Find out where they came from.
Douglas, stay with me.
And bring me back anything.
Douglas!
Useful.
Danger close. On our location. Trailing north. Commence 5 seconds.
Interesting plan!
Understood. Archer missiles inbound.
Standing by for Douglas, Jerome. I want a full report from you and that AI as soon as you get back to the Spirit of Fire.
Isabel, this is Captain Cutter.
I know who you are. James Cutter. Captain of the Spirit of Fire. You're supposed to be lost with all hands.
Not so lost, it seems. What happened down there? I need to know what we're up against.
Isabel?
Isabel, report.
Sir. 5 months ago, the portal from the Ark to Earth shut down without warning. A month later, he arrived.
He?
The Brute. Their leader. His name is Atriox. During the war, the Covenant used his clan as expendable muscle. Told them dying in battle would speed their holy journey. 40 at a time, they carelessly sent them in. 40 to break the front lines. 40 to die for beliefs not their own. None ever returned. Until he did. And so battle by battle, war by war, 39 brothers at a time, Atriox was born. With every victory, his legend and his hatred of the Covenant grew. Eventually, both were impossible to conceal. And they tried to banish him. And everything we know about the Covenant's 1,000-year history, Atriox was the first to defy the Covenant and survive. And his defiance inspired others. Across the galaxy, growing in strength with each attack, gathering killers and mercenaries to his side. The Covenant had two targets in those years, humanity and Atriox. They almost got us, but Atriox, they never came close. The whole damn Covenant couldn't contain him at the height of their power. That's what you're up against. And all you've got is one old ship and half a crew to staff her? We need to run as far and as fast as we can.
We are just one ship. And an old one at that. But here we are. 30 years past what anyone could ask of us. Our war is gone. The lives we had are gone. The worlds we knew have moved on. And now, all that we may have left are those standing beside us. And the duty that defines us, battle after battle, fighting side by side, together. Where you see half a crew, Isabel, I see family, courage, and 1,000 heroes who swore to fight their way through hell before they'd ever, ever turn their backs and run. And where you see one old ship, I see home. And that is always worth fighting for. Stop Atriox now. We leave the galaxy at the mercy of a monster. So no, Isabel. We won't be running anywhere today.
Sir, yes, sir.
Captain, I appreciate a good rousing speech as much as the next AI, but Atriox has had months to set up his forces on the Ark. Even if we could find him, attacking him head-on would be suicide.
Listen up, team. The Banished are dug in deep and dead set on controlling this installation, and we cannot allow that to happen. Strike one. Your job is to establish a forward base. Expect resistance.
You heard the captain, Strike One. Hit them hard, Marines. Suit it up. On my way.
Moving to position. Spirit of Fire Actual, we have eyes on the banished camp. Over.
Roger that, Strike One. Take them out.
Under assault from enemy ground force!
You're down suppressing fire, squadron.
So smooth.
Marines,
walk in the park! Camp is clear, area secure.
Jerome, the enemy has troops garrisoned up ahead. I'm dropping in support to help you clear them out.
It's out and on the ground.
On the way. I'm there. Making my way. It'll be a walk in the
burn them out, Hellbringers.
I'll cut through them in no time. Just show me the hostile, sir. You got on me, sir.
Tower up ahead is generating an incredible energy signature. If you can secure it, we might be able to tap into that power.
Got it, Professor. Capture that power node, team.
Be as cute and cuddly as I am, so you'll need to use your guns instead of
sparkly personality. Looks like the Banished are using those nodes to pull power from the Ark. But now I can reconfigure them to supply our bases on the ground.
Thanks, Professor. I'll keep an eye out for more. Now let's find a way to get across that canyon. On my way. Bridge is up. Let's go. Make my way.
Jerome, the captain is deploying heavy forces across the target area. Keep an eye out for opportunities to coordinate fire.
On my way. On the way. Enemy infantry ahead. Hellbringers, you're up.
Humans! Stop them or Decimus will have our heads!
Look what we have here. The Banished have been collecting supplies.
Collect what you can. We're going to need all the help we can get.
You got it!
Decimus's salvage operation, so I'm sending in some warthogs to help you scout ahead.
Pelican leading
the foot on the pedal, sir.
Contact.
Jerome, it looks like some of your troops have taken damage. I've made the Spirit of Fire's restoration drones available, so you can call them in to help.
Getting hit by enemy infantry! I'm there, sir. Double time! Get it going. Not exactly a hard target, sir. On the double! Wiping out hostiles. On the run! On my way. Moving out. Making my way. Spartan, moving out.
Strike One. Decimus's salvage operation is just up ahead.
Spirit incoming. Get ready!
Move some troops into those empty garrisons, Jerome. They'll be better protected against the Banished base there.
Yes, sir! Hostile is down!
Grabbing resources.
Come on and meet my grill!
Watch out, team. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Jerome, use your Hellbringer's flamethrowers to burn down that base.
Gathering the resources. Thought you'd never ask.
Do reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
There's another dropship on its way.
Sir!
Roast them.
Light them up, Hornets.
They just better not make a mess of my grill.
Affirmative. Ready for duty. It's ours. Let's show them what we can do.
It's a fighting day for the barbecue.
Copy that. Consider them gone.
Spirit of Fire Actual. We have destroyed the base, awaiting new orders.
This is a good location to establish a base of our own. It's the heart of your operation, and once it's constructed, you can call in more structures to build an army.
Marines reporting for duty!
Captain, I'm picking up a broadcast to local banished channels.
Can you intercept Isabel?
Routing to you now.
Salvage teams, this is Decimus. Why have you ceased production? Explain yourselves!
Sounds like we got his attention.
We won't have long before he realizes what's happened. Isabel, keep intercepting those transmissions and sending them through. Jerome, get that base up and running.
Ready for the cookout, sir. Be there soon, sir.
Base is constructed. Supply pads are online. Build one now. Supply pads will bring in a steady stream of supplies to help you build your army. Now, call in a generator so you can start producing power. You'll need power as well as supplies to build more specialized units. Now that we've got resources coming in, build a barracks to field advanced infantry squads. Infantry are your front line in battle, and one of your most adaptable units on the field.
Acknowledged.
Marine infantry squads now available from your main HQ building. Marines are solid, all-purpose combat units, which can capture objectives and gather resources on the field.
You've got a good baseline. Now, Jerome, bring in more resources, barracks, or set up some automated turrets to help protect your base as you see fit.
Thanks, Captain. It's about time we did some damage of our own.
Captain, I'm detecting a significant energy buildup in orbit above our base.
Plasma bombardment on the way. Take cover, Strike One.
Is for another battery. Thought we bloodied you enough last time. That was a taste of our power, humans. If you want more, I'll be waiting.
We can't turn down an invitation like that. What's the damage?
Nothing our restoration drones can't repair. We were lucky this time. That plasma beam came from the banished carrier ship, the one that attacked my outpost. The rest of Decimus's salvage operation is north of your position and marked on the map. Make him pay.
He'll be happy to deliver, Isabel. Now let's get going.
Marines, ready to serve!
Ready for duty. I'm there. On the way. On the move.
Eyes on me, Marines! My Marines are ready to serve. Move! Wake up, troops! Hostiles!
Another power node. If we can take it, we'll be starving Decimus of resources.
Not to mention bolstering our own income. Secure as many as you can find.
Where do you want to sound off, Marines? Let's go!
Suit it up. I'll get what I can. Yes, sir. On my way. Fortifying location. Securing. Taking it.
Do not let the humans interfere with our power supply! Get down there and end them!
Exactly what I signed up for.
Enemy neutralized.
Excuse me, coming through.
We're being assaulted by enemy vehicles!
I'm under fire from enemy vehicles!
Warthog ready to rock. Revved and ready.
Yes, sir!
Responsible is skinned! Crush them!
Out of my way! Coming through!
You ready, Jarheads?
I'm out, sir.
Come from.
There was a battle here near the end of the war. The Master Chief saved us all.
It's good to know John's still out there.
Leader power ready.
Hellbringer's fueled up.
Energy buildup. Take cover!
Everyone, take cover!
Run as you did before! You will burn like all we killed here!
Marines reporting for duty! Sir, my troops are ready to go!
Won't be able to get past that shield. You'll need to destroy its power supply with your ground troops.
Take out those vehicles?
5x5.
092, ready to go.
Reporting for duty! Another hostile down! Come on, Marines! We won't even break a sweat!
Under fire from ground troops. Can we roast them?
Rally point set.
Let's show them what we can do.
They won't use that again.
We're under attack from enemy vehicles. Over.
Fire base constructed.
Hostile spotted. Marines.
Marines ready to go.
Leader power ready.
We've lost the squad!
Hellbringers here.
We're under attack from ground troops!
Hellbringers reporting.
Supply pad constructed.
Spartan Jerome here. Ready for duty.
Marines! Switch your boots for slippers, Marines!
They've got hunters. Hellbringers, take them out before they can destroy our warthogs. Just show me the hostiles, sir.
Remember, your Marines are equipped with grenades. Use them to destroy that base.
ASAP! Ready for orders, sir!
Enemy attacking!
Supply pad constructed.
Receiving fire from ground troops!
All units out and on the ground.
Under fire from ground troops!
Listen to that engine purr. Warthog, on the move!
092 reporting, sir.
Marines on the ground!
10-4.
Combat station upgrade complete.
Warthog under attack from enemy vehicles.
Copy that. On the way.
The enemy is sending vehicles after me. They'll wish they were never born.
Sound off, Marines.
All units delivered to DZ. Over.
This won't take long.
Receiving fire from ground troops.
Destroyed an enemy structure.
Hog is humming and raring to go.
Rally point set.
Just give us the order. Let's take it, Marines.
Structure.
Troops are ready to go. Brass don't want me to mess up my pretty face, so we got a nice.
Guessing that's Decimus.
He looks bigger than the last time I saw him.
Yes, sir.
I will hollow out your skulls and let the short ones use them as toys.
09. We damaged his armor. Don't let up.
Shipmaster, put an end to these creatures!
Decimus is ordering a bombardment on his own position from the carrier. Fall back!
It will be a problem. Won't let you down, sir.
The Ark is ours, humans! And no one will stand before the might of the Banished!
Pelican leaving the DZ and returning to base.
Over the strike! On my mark!
Rally point set.
Itching for action, sir.
Just show me the hostiles, sir.
Supply pad constructed.
Enemy spotted!
Shipmaster! Keep firing! Incinerate them!
Point us at them, sir!
Double time! We have him on the ropes. One last push.
Hostile.
Oh yeah, go time.
Watch out, you've got incoming.
I'm impressed, humans. We'll meet again.
Now he's bombing his own base?
Monster. Killing his own as casually as he kills us.
Decimus must be trying to hide something. Search what's left.
We found something, Captain. Uploading now. Isabel, can you decrypt this for us?
Oh, this isn't good. I'm only recovering bits and pieces of data, but it all points to a cartographer.
Cartographer? Who's that?
Not who, what. I'll debrief you when you're back on the ship. This is gonna take a lot of explaining.
You fought with honor and courage.